PTE model question paper 5, 24th question. Prove root of secant theta minus tan theta by secant theta plus tan theta equal to 1 minus sin theta by cos theta. So, we will left side. Numerator denominator secant theta minus tan theta wala multiply pannila. So, secant theta minus tan theta by secant theta plus tan theta into same term multiply panna cancel the same thing. So, this is numerator thaniyah multiply pannu. So, multiply pannu po, same term or end thara multiply pannu whole square. By denominator end the formula irukna a plus b into a minus b. So, formula a square minus b square. So, secant square theta minus tan square theta. So, this value is 1. Secant square theta minus tan square theta value 1. So, root of secant theta minus tan theta whole square varu. So, square root cancel. Whole square irukkum bodhu nama square root cancel pannu. So, secant theta minus tan theta. Enna nammoda second identity vandu 1 plus tan square theta equal to secant square theta. So, tan square on the side pochuna minus aayirum. So, 1 is equal to secant square theta minus tan square theta. So, idhukku varana nama 1 pottaamna anything by 1. So, inga denominator la 1. Anything by 1 same thing. So, adu eludiyaachu. So, square root cut panna secant theta minus tan theta. So, secant theta oda formula 1 by cos theta. Minus tan theta formula sin theta by cos theta. So, LCM cos theta eduthamna appadi numerator club pannikalam. So, 1 minus sin theta by cos theta, which is our RHS.